construction workers are absolutely essential at a disaster site. With all of the disasters that I've been at in my career, it's very, very difficult for emergency forces like police officers, firefighters, and EMS to know the sophistication about building construction.
We have worked over the past 10 or 15 years to establish relationships with skilled construction workers before catastrophic incidents occur.